Hey guys, what is up? This is JBirdBlue117 and welcome back to another commentary gameplay on the Bible game. So yes, it's another Sunday and yeah, I'm going to be playing some more Bible game. So yeah, just playing this game with my brothers brings in so much nostalgia. You won't even know. Yeah. Alright, well, with that being said, I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. If you do, then please do drop a like, it's always appreciated. Please leave any comments on favorite or funny moments. And please do subscribe if you're new to my channel. Alright, I think that the volume is at a good, like, good. Yep, it looks good. Alright. Okay. So let's do this thing. Hope to do good.
Choose your character and enter a name. Select done when you're finished.
You got it. Yeah, I mostly do purple because sure, green is my favorite color, but green is a girl. So it's like, yeah. Alright. There we go. Let's do this thing.
Great!
Are you ready to
do unto others?
Here's our host, Justin Warren!
Welcome everyone to Do Unto Others, the game show that tests your knowledge of Old Testament stories. Let's decide who's going first. And that player is... Red, you've got the first choice.
Not bad.
Solid result. Are you prepared for challenge game? This one is for everybody. Leap of faith.
Now, could you imagine if he got the wrath of God on the first round? That would be just insane. I never had that happen before. No. I don't think. But here we
Let there be light!
Okay, here we go. The blue one. That one over there is mine.
Yeah!
That one over there is mine, too. Oh, Red!
Congratulations! Let's see what difference those scores make in your round totals.
How dare Yellow get more points than me? Did he steal all the mana? Not just from me?
Red! Come on! Just take one more chance. The choice is yours.
What you gonna do, Red?
Impressive! And the game screen presents you with Challenge Game! Everybody get ready!
Another challenge game.
Tower of Babel!
Yeah, Tower of Babel. This one's a good one. And yeah, look at all those high scores that I have that are over 1,000. Just 3 of them. All right, let's do this.
Let there be light. She
said the game called back. Hey, green. That was not funny. Yeah, green. I don't even like that. Look, red. Ow, green. Stop it. Go get your own points. Don't have to cut me off and go, oh, that one. No, never mind. Go away. Yeah, this kind of reminds me of like the boxing game where you have to like draw a line and the other person draws a line and you're trying to make a box and that's how you get the point. Yeah. Well, I got over 1,000 again. Boom! That was a big one. And oh, Brad! Who cut my line?
Purple! You won! Nice job! Let's add those results to the totals for this round.
Yeah, check it out. Now let's just check those high scores. And yep, I did get a new high score. Boom! That's how it's done.
Red! It's tempting, isn't it? Choose again, or pass control.
Yeah, Red, what are you gonna do?
Not terrible. And the game screen offers you Blessing Game. Red, it's all yours.
Yeah, you get a Blessing Game.
10 Commandments.
Okay, Red, do it.
Have no other gods before me. Do not take the Lord's name in vain. Keep the Sabbath day holy. Honor your father and mother. Do not murder. Do not commit adultery.
Well, not bad.
Let's add that to your score, Red.
All right, now what?
Red, what's it gonna be? Take a chance or pass control?
Come on, Red.
Noble result, oh, and you are hereby bequeathed Testament Trivia! Let's see what everyone knows about the Old Testament.
We keep on points.
Everybody ready? Here's the question. Which of the brothers tried to rescue Joseph from being killed?
Oh, great.
Judah? And the correct answer is... Reuben.
Reuben Bob.
Good thing my salary isn't based on all your correct answers. Let's add those trivia results to your round totals.
Well, since Red got that question wrong, it goes to green now.
Sorry, Red, you answered incorrectly, and thus lose control of the game screen. Green, let's see what the game screen holds for you. Fabulous score! Let's see what you got. Blessing Game. Green. It's all yours.
All right. What?
Samson.
All the Samson in the temple. Oh my.
Nice effort, Green. Green. It's tempting, isn't it? Choose again, or pass control.
What are you gonna do?
Inspiring result, and the game screen confers on you Challenge Game. This one's for all players. Jonah's Whale.
Oh, this one's pretty fun. This one's pretty fun. Yep, and I got 4 high scores in the 1,000 range. Can I get a new high score today? Let's hope so.
Let there be light!
I'll take you back.
Yeah. Oh, I got the center. That's good. I'm going to the center for more points. Give me more points. I I want that point. I want the new high score. I want another high score in the 1000 range. And if I can, I'll be pretty cool.
Congratulations! Let's see what difference those scores make in your round totals.
Now, I'm gonna make a reference to my second favorite movie. You guys may know it, but if you don't know, it's Surf's Up. So, let's just reference Chicken Joe for this mini game. And that is Butt Freeze! Yep.
Green!
Be very afraid. I feel a wrath of God lurking.
Come on, pass it to me. I need to get some points too.
Purple, it's your choice.
Please don't be a wrath of God, though.
Great score! And the game screen gifts you with Estimate Trivia. It's time to put your thinking caps on.
All right,
here's the question. After reaching the border of what land did the Israelites no longer eat manna? And the answer the judges are looking for is Canaan.
Yeah, I did it wrong. I thought it was something else.
Red, you were first with the correct answer. Great job.
All of you got it right.
Let's add the results from that trivia question to your round totals.
Well, I was a one-hit wonder. Yellow?
Sorry, Purple. Your answer was incorrect. And that costs you control of the game screen.
Oh, shucks.
Yellow! The game screen is all yours.
Come on, Yellow. What you gonna do?
Not bad. And here comes... Blessing Game. Yellow, it's all yours.
This one's all about blessing games.
10 Commandments.
Okay, let's see what Yellow can do on it.
Have no other gods before me. Do not take the Lord's name in vain. Keep the Sabbath day holy. Do not murder. Do not commit adultery. Do not covet your neighbor's house.
Well, that was easy.
Fantastic score! Let's add that to your total. Yellow.
Victory dance again.
Yellow. It's up to you. Pick again or pass control.
Come on, Yellow. What you gonna do?
Red. You're up. Okay, get ready for Eskimo Trivia. Let's see what everyone knows about the Old Testament.
On the first round.
Everybody ready? Here's the question. Where did the Lord give Moses the commands that are listed in Leviticus?
Oh, great.
The answer we are looking for is Mount Sinai.
Oh, of course.
Red, you correctly answered first. Nice going. Let's add those trivia results to your round totals.
I'm not doing so good. At least I got points.
Red, it's up to you. Are you going to pass control, or are you feeling lucky? Green, let's see what the game screen holds for you. Green, you have to go for it, but maybe it's a jackpot.
How Red just immediately passed.
Stellar score! And the game screen rewards you with green. It's your choice. One is the jackpot, and the other three, well, ready for that plague of the day?
Oh, no. Oh, green.
Wrath of God! Bad luck, Green. You lose all of the points you earned in this round.
And that was the first round, too.
Well, that round is now ancient history. Let's add those results to your total scores.
At least I got points for that.
The big game screen is reset, so here we go with the new round. Purple, the game screen is all yours.
Do this thing.
Not the end of the world. Here's what's next. Blessing game. Purple, it's all yours.
I got a blessing game now.
Bible pairs.
Oh, this one. All right, let's go. There's Adam and Eve. Wait, that was David. My bad. Okay. Now, Noah and the Ark. Where's the Ark? There's the. Come on, get more points. Daniel and the lion. There it is. And then Jonah and the whale. Where's the whale? Eve is down here somewhere. Crap. Lost out of time.
That'll help. Purple. Purple, what will you do? Pass control or take another chance?
I'm gonna take another chance.
Fabulous score! Let's see what you got. Testament trivia. Okay. It's time to test everyone's Bible knowledge.
Thank you.
All right, here's the question. For how many days did it rain when the flood came on the earth?
Oh, great. 25 days?
And the correct answer is 40 days.
Oh. Not doing good.
Such a pity. Hundreds of points go down the drain. Let's see what difference those results make to your round totals.
And of course, yellow comes up on top.
Sorry, Purple. Your answer was not correct.
Dang it.
You lose control of the game screen. Yellow, you're up. Not terrible. And the game screen offers you blessing games. Yellow, it's all yours.
What's with all the blessing games?
Holy Land Scramble.
Oh, this one. Okay. Let's see what you can do, Yellow. Okay. Let me guess. He's gonna be a beast at it. Okay. Looks like he's gonna get everything. Oh, he got everything, yeah.
Okay. Nice going! Let's add that to your total. Yellow!
Here goes his victory dance again.
Yellow! It's up to you. Pick again or pass control. Not the end of the world. Here's what's next. Commander, get ready to receive. Yellow! Which commandment is coming your way?
Don't say leader. Thank you. 100 points. What's it gonna be? 100 points, 100 points, or 100 points? It's gonna be 100 points.
Yellow, congratulations! You receive points from everyone!
Poor green.
Yellow! Come on! Just take one more chance. The choice is yours. Red! Let's see what the game screen holds for you.
I don't know what that like spike was all about.
Good result! And the game screen gives you challenge game! Everybody gets to play this one. Walls of Jericho!
Oh, this one. Yeah, with the graphical glitches and all that. Oh, I just got one high score that's in the 1,000 range. I came close to 1,000 one time, and that was 999. Ugh. Yeah. All right, let's go.
Let there be light.
Blessed be the Lord. Oh, boy. Yes. I'm so good. Stay away from me. Stay away from my horse. Those graphical glitches are not normal. Yes! I'm still going behind me. Because I'm still going. I'm not paying attention to the other things. This is mine. Ow! Well, these graphical glitches are so bad. It could be worse.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Well, I am the 900.
Purple, you won. Nice job. Let's add those results to your totals for this round.
It's so funny how Yellow was so proud of me winning the game, even though that the first minigame we did, he was stealing my mana.
Red! It's tempting, isn't it? Choose again, or pass control. Green! It's your choice! Fantastic score! Let's find out what you got! Testament trivia! Let's see what everyone knows about the Old Testament. Everybody ready? Here's the question. In what manner did the Lord go before the Israelites during the day as they left Egypt?
Pillar of fire?
And the answer the judges are looking for is pillar of cloud.
What is bucket of gold?
Green, way to go. You correctly answered first. Let's add those trivia results to your round totals.
It's just so funny how they just throw in a random answer in the trivia. It's like, who's Bob? Bucket of oatmeal. Just a throwaway answer.
Green, it's up to you. Pick again or pass control. Inspiring result. And the game screen confers on you. Oh, God!
Green.
Bad luck, Green. You lose all of the points you earned in this round.
You're not immediately pressed.
That's the end of the round. Let's check the total scores.
Well, not bad. Round three. Coming up.
We begin a new round. Good luck, everybody. Purple, the game screen is all yours.
Looks like this is maybe gonna be the last round for this game.
Good result, and the game screen gives you Testament Trivia. It's time to put your thinking caps on. All right, here's the question. How many of Noah's sons went with him into the ark?
Oh, one?
And the correct answer is three.
Good.
Did I mention some of these questions are a little bit tricky? Let's add the results from that trivia question to your round totals.
Well, I was a one-hit wonder.
Sorry, Purple. Your answer was incorrect, and that costs you control of the game screen.
Car says
Yellow. It's your choice.
Yeah, it looks like this is going to be our final round. Only three rounds.
Impressive! And the game screen presents you with Challenge Game! This one is for everybody. Jacob's Ladder.
Oh, this one's pretty fun as well. Do I have over 1,000 points for this one? Ooh, look at all those high scores! Oh my. And I got three of them in the 830 range. That's funny. Alright, let's see what I can do.
Let there be light!
Blessed be your name.
Oh, there's the graphical glitches again. Oh, yeah, that's nice. That is just simply just nasty. Oh, that got my stink of the day in it. That's nasty.
Five, four, three, two, one!
Oh! How much points do I get?
Purple! Came in first! Congratulations! Let's see what difference those scores make in your round totals.
Yeah, looks like Yellow was applauding for me when I finished first, even though he finished in last.
Yellow! I'm not sure what I would do. Pass control or choose again?
Come on, Yellow. Choose again.
Red! The game screen is all yours.
Okay, Red, are you gonna...
Fabulous score! Let's see what you got. Command me or get ready to receive. Red! Which commandment will be revealed?
Don't say leader, because I'm pretty sure I'm in the lead for this round. Okay, everyone. How many points are you gonna get from everyone? 180. Okay.
Red, you receive points from everyone! Are which you bless.
And it looked like green was in the lead. Okay.
Red! What's it gonna be? Take a chance or pass control?
Come on, give green some points.
Heavenly score! Oh. And your payoff is... Blessing Beam. Red, it's all yours.
Get a Wrath of God. So green can take
angels
points.
And devils.
Oh, this one.
Every little bit helps, I guess. Red.
Give some green some points. Go again.
Red! Be very afraid. I feel a wrath of God lurking.
Yeah. Get the wrath of God.
Green! Oh! You control the game screen.
Come on, green. Do good.
Okay, get ready for...
Oh!
Oh, God!
Poor green.
Bad luck, green. You lose all of the points you earned in this round.
Oh, green has some bad luck.
Well, that round is now ancient history. Let's add those results to your total scores.
That is awful.
The clock says our time is up, and we are commanded to move on to the Grace of God final round.
Okay, the Garden of Eden is your final chance to gather points. The person with the lowest score goes first. Good luck, everybody. Green, you're in fourth place. Let's see if you can improve your final standing.
Yeah, let's see if you can. I don't... Oh! Green has such bad luck!
You lose all your Grace of God points.
Oh my
Purple,
God.
You're next to seek the Grace of God.
Can I just say, Green has such bad luck for this one. Oh my goodness. She got... Wrath of God for each of the three rounds we did. So that means she got nothing. Oh, that is awful, dude. Okay, well, it's my turn, so let's, I don't know, do this one.
That's a good start. Seven left. Are you feeling lucky?
Let's hope I feel lucky. Because if I don't, do you feel lucky? Well, do you? Punk. Okay, let's go to the next one. Okay.
You get one more fruit and you'll be in second. I've got a feeling that snake took a vacation. What do you think?
Oh, don't mention the snake to me. It's a good thing you didn't mention the snake to Green, but you didn't, and she picked the snake right off the bat.
Fabulous result. Do you want to pick another?
Everyone that is on the top.
Ah! Whoops! That means you lose everything from the tree.
Crap.
Red, you're next to seek the Grace of God.
Well, I placed third, which is not bad.
My, you are in the Grace of God. Try again. Good intuition. Six fruit remaining. Choose again. If you get one more of those tempting morsels, you're in the lead. It's great at the top, and that snake is no match for you.
Don't mention the snake.
You must have some pull. Try again. That's a winner. There's still three on the tree. Where is that snake?
Stop mentioning the snake.
Red passes control to yellow. Yellow, you're the last to seek the grace of God.
Okay, yellow.
A big race. Try again. Fabulous result. Do you want to pick another? Well done. You've got three of these tasty items. Want to try again? Just one more fruit, and you'll be in first place. Can you hear it calling you? Can you?
You're not mentioning the snake.
Yeehaw! You've got five of them. You still feeling lucky? It's all over but the final reckoning. Let's see how everybody did. Green, you ended up in fourth place. It's nothing to be ashamed of. Look at it this way. Next time, you can only do better. Purple, you finished in third. Nice going. Maybe next time, you can move up a couple of places. Red, so close. Second place is a great finish. Next time, I'm sure you'll go to the top. Yellow, congratulations. You are our champion. You truly have what it takes to do unto others. That's it, boys and girls. Congrats to the winner and much sympathy to everyone else. Come back again when you're ready to do unto others. Bye-bye.
Now, Yellow, let me just tell you something real quick. You and Red were teaming up to each other, right? You didn't give Green any points. You gave her some Wrath of Gods, and I don't like you one single bit. So make sure next time, if Green plays, you give Green some points, because that's not how do unto others works. So you, my friend, are not the winner. All of this graffiti that is falling from the ground, that is actually rain. Rain that is pouring down on your soul that teaches you to give Green some flipping points. Oh, can we just say that Green has the worst bad luck ever? Like, ever. Oh, first round, it was a chance. It was a chance to get points. But, oh my goodness. I'm just gonna say, poor Green. Like, that is just awful. I'm so glad that wasn't me. Because if that was me, that is going to be horrible. Well, okay. Well, I'm going to conclude the video here. So thank you for watching, guys. And yeah, hope to see you guys again on another video. So keep gaming, because this is JBirdBlue117. And peace out.